The next menu we'll observe in the function menu is the arpeggiation menu. Arpeggiation is commonly referred to as ARPS in the digital music creation world. And what it basically is when it creates a sequence of notes that go up or down or just basically does and then repeats itself a lot. That is what is referred to as arpeggiation. In the arpeggiation menu, you can set it to go up or down, and go up and down, or down and up, repeating, and you can do randomization where it'll just play a bunch of notes in its range. Now, if you don't set a range, it'll basically just play the note. It'll play the note over and over again. If you set the range, it'll play in octaves. You can also go into the chord menu, and if you go in the chord menu, it'll actually play the arpeggiation in any of these chords listed. You can also set it to auto sustain, where if you go into the piano roll and set an a bunch of notes, it'll arpeggiate these notes. It's good for having total control over your arpeggiation.